Welcome to my YouTube channel Kadam Academy, also on Facebook page Industrial Visit. I, Prakash Kadam, is here today to share with you the concept video and the very well-known technique of this Japanese productivity improvement techniques. Different techniques are there. The small of the technique is Pokayo. See, these are the few examples which are explained during this video. Please watch video at the end and subscribe my video if you are not subscribed to enjoy the learning. Hence, the learning outcome of this Pokayo, after completion of this video, students, learners able to understand and learn, describe different Japanese productivity improvement techniques. You are able to understand the concept of TPS and you are able to understand zero defects through mistake proofing, nothing but the Pokayo. And also it is covered and you are able to analyze the case study of Pokayo. Also the learner students, this is the very important, watch till the end of this video, various examples in everyday life. Japanese productivity improvement techniques, friends, here is very important concepts are there to increase the productivity in any industry. The Japanese have developed the different techniques. The first pioneer for this developing is Toyota company located in Japan. After that, the US and other companies within one century, they developed these different techniques which are very useful. See, this is the techniques. Toyota Production System, TPS, Just-in-Time, JIT, Judoka, Kanban, Kaizen, IUS, Kanban, Hijunka, SMED, TPM, Pokayo. Like this, number of terms are there. If you measure, which is useful in the industry, they are using, watch it carefully. Concept of Toyota Production System, TPS. TPS is nothing but the goal of Toyota production system. First, they have decided the goal is to provide products at world-class quality levels to meet the expectations of customers and to be a model corporate responsibility within industry and surrounding community that will be the beneficial to customers as well as those who are working. So friends, the oldest part of this production system is the concept of Judoka. That means built-in quality. The quality must be checked during process itself so that we can avoid the defects and good quality product will be issued to the customer. And it was created and implemented in 1902 by Toyota founder Takichi Toyoda. See, this is the image of Takichi Toyoda, who is the great person who had developed also 5 whys in this duration, and he is the team leader for these industries. So friends, after this, his son, the most famous element of TPS is no doubt the just-in-time pillar of production system. The phrase just-in-time was coined by Ichiro Toyoda in 1937. He is the son of Takichi Toyoda. He has developed that philosophy, and which is nothing but the just in time in Toyota Motor Corporation. So see, here are the three main who pioneers for this TPS: Takichi Toyoda, built-in quality, Judoka; Ichiro Toyoda, just in time. Taichi Ohno, pull system, he developed, which is next to the just in time. Friends, under this concept of Toyota, this is the main house. It is well-known house which will represent this TPS system. Under this TPS, what is the Toyota production system? There are two primary pillars of the system. The first and most famous pillar of system is just in time. and another one is the JIDOKA, built-in quality, is the second pillar of this. You can see in image also. The Toyota has developed these two main pillars just in time, and JIDOKA. JIDOKA means what? To stop and notify abnormalities. Also, it will develop the separate man's work and machine work. So, in just in time, continuous flow, tag time, pull system. For this, you can watch video for in details. Also, the 5 years is the base for this, and Kaizen for the base for the JIDOKA, which will the continuous improvement, and 5 years is the for the cleanliness. Okay. For detail, watch my videos. JIDOKA and Kaizen, these are the base to make a stabilized and standardized work and defective free work, which is beneficial. So the TPS can efficiently and quickly produce the vehicles of sound quality one at a time that fully satisfy requirements of customers and the industry. Start with the Pokayo. Friends, this is the Japanese term that means mistake being or inadvertent error prevention. A Pokayo is any mechanism in any process that helps an equipment operator avoid a yokeru mistake poka. Friends, this is the one of the example, the general example in everyday life. See, this is the SIM card. To avoid the confusion from which side SIM card will be inserted in mobile, so it is easily done. We can do the inserting the SIM card. So they have cut here and the same part is inserted, so we can clarity to insert the SIM. So that will be the avoid the confusion. So this is the one of the example, very generalized example, and more examples are there. Also in this microwave oven does not work until the door is shut. So friend, this is the one of the example of the Pokayo. So what is the Pokayo? Pokayo is the zero defects through mistake proofing. Mistake proofing, this term Pokayo was applied by Higio Shingo in 1960 to industrial process also. He designed to prevent human errors. How? See, this is the method that helped to avoid mistakes in work was by choosing the wrong part, leaving out a part, or installing a part backwards, etc. Also called the mistake proofing, error proofing, or Bakayo, full proofing. So friends, how he has developed that one? See, Shingo redesigned a process in which factory workers, while assembling a small switch, would often forget to insert the required spring under one of the switch buttons. So this is happen every time. So what he redesigned? In the redesign process, the worker would perform task in two steps. First step, preparing the two required springs and placing them in a placeholder. Then second step, he is inserting the spring from placeholder into switch, so that will avoid the mistake proofing. And that was the start with the Pokayo. And the defects occur when mistakes are allowed to reach the customers. That is very harmful to industry. So he has developed and some examples of Pokayo in everyday life. See, this is the image, first image. The washing machines won't work with the door open, which prevents laundry tsunami in your house. If doors are open, see what will happen. So that's why the Pokayo used in there. See, this is the image of child. The second example, child resistance cap or medicine bottles and chemicals to keep curious children from consuming the contents. Next example for this going to the Pokayog is a simple concept that is often used in manufacturing also. It means mistake proofing. It is the concept of adding simple design features that make it almost impossible for errors to occur. So one more example I will share with you. Third example, earth pin on an electric plug is longer than the live and neutral pins. Making the earth pin in the first to connect and last to disconnect properly, grounding connection for input safety. When we observe the pin, that topmost pin is earth pin, and that is bigger in size and longer in length. That is the Pokayog. Different fourth example, sinks in the bathroom and kitchen have overflow outlets to keep your house from becoming a swimming pool if the drain becomes clogged. That may be the avoid. Fifth example, elevator doors. See, this is the example for the elevator doors. Have a sensor that causes them to open if there is an obstruction. This prevents finishing object, pets or people. This is the one of these general everyday life example. Next example is lawn mowers have a safety bar on the handle that stops the blade when it is released, preventing the things like these. So this is the example for the lawn mowers. The next example, the microwave ovens do not work until the door is closed, preventing the injury from hot food explosions and spaghetti messes. You can imagine if you do it like this, the Pokayog now used in oven, what will happen? So one more example, the many cars now have automatic braking system to stop the vehicle if driver fails to brake when an obstacle suddenly appears in front of this car. So this is the one. So friends, here we will take a small break, pause for a video. This is the reflection spot. You show you the what you learn. So try to write the questions, answer what you understood from previous part of video. So pause video for 5 minutes and try to write the answer. Now you can play the video and watch the remaining part of the video. You will enjoy learning. Thank you. Again, welcome to second part of this video, Pokayog. Friends, here we'll study the Pokayog means mistake proofing or inadvertent error prevention. How it is done? It is done, you can see visible daily examples, daily life example, everyday life examples are there. Our industry examples are there. So Pokayog is any mechanism in any process that helps an equipment operator avoid mistakes. Avoid means yokeru and mistakes means poka. Mistake proofing, we have to do it or avoid the mistakes. Hence, this example I will show you. The car safety features. What are the features are there? Pokayog, these airbags, see, this is the belts, safety belts, side impact bar, main bars are there on the side, this door. After that, anti-braking system, ABS, okay, front crumple zone, safety glass, passenger safety cell, rear crumple zone, And also on treadmills, if something is happened suddenly, one push button is there, given easily you can stop the treadmill for working on this treadmill. And another example for aeroplane cockpit, when pilot or engineers are able to view all the readings easily, and that instrument panel is designed such like that. Friends, the next example of Pocayo car safety features in detail. The cars are equipped with many error-proofing features to keep us safe on the road. And many cars will beep or light up if doors are open, while the engine is running, or if someone is in passenger seat and their seat belt is not fastened. These are the example of warning functions which alert user to potential error. But nowadays, the technology, safety technology has advanced significantly in recent years. Many cars nowadays equipped with sensors that alert the drivers if they are leaving their lane, or warn them if they are too close to another car or other object in front of that car. So friends, nowadays the Google also working on this Waymo car, which is a driverless car. Okay, so these are the new technologies are developed related to car. The Pocayo also used in microwaves open. One does not work until the door is shut. Or you can see this example of this SIM card. If it is here, it is cut is given for clarity to insert the SIM card easily. So this is nothing but the Pocayo example of Pocayo. Or also in dishwashers and washing machines, what will happen? The only start when doors is closed and cannot be open until cycle is over. Auto shut off on iron is an example of Pocayo mechanism. Here, what will happen? This is a Pocayo example. Yes, true or false? True. Yes, answer is A, and its explanation: auto shut off on iron is an example of Pocayo mechanism, and it is a great concept because we don't need any operator to perform the action. It is also a safety enhancing feature, as an iron in switch on position is injurious. Another example to this car, you can see the car won't start unless transmission is in neutral or park position. This is an example of Pocayo mechanism. This is a question: true or false? Answer: true. Yes, explanation: a car won't start unless transmission is in neutral or park position. This is an example of Pocayo. Yes, it is also safety enhancing feature, as it will prevent the occurrence of accidents. Friends, these are the Pocayo characteristics. Some characteristics I'll discuss with you. First one is the simplicity, which means that solutions are not complex. Whatever the solution are given under this Pocayo design or redesign, that may be simple and not ambiguous. That may be unambiguous and resolve the problem of error occurring, whatever the error occurring. And next is the characteristics related to Pocayo: automatic nature. They do not require any further intervention from the person while using the device. So friends, safety related also given this characteristics is the key characteristics of Pocayo devices, in that they also prevent the users from injuries. So that's why the safety matter is there. And feedback is immediate in the case of failure when conditions go out of specification, standardization. The quality is ingrained in the process, and the solutions encourage the right methods to be used by operators of the devices. it is a way of standardizing the correct methods of performing a process also. That will increase the quality, and ultimately that will improve the productivity of organization. These are the techniques. The location at the source of a potential problem with a process, that is also important. And where is the location where the operator is working, the nearby to him. If some suddenly happens, he can able to stop that machine. So location of that also important, of switch of button. So these are these few examples, but number of you can also design and think, design thinking, and open your mind to do it. Reduction in the number of process steps required to complete a process, as the inspection aspect is minimized or completely eliminated. So reduction of this process will the steps, what will the minimizing the quality inspection. Okay, so that will reduce the lead time also. So friends, at the end of video, friends, what you learn, the try to write the what you learn or takeaways of my most significant learning from this video, and that will be assessment, learn by self-assessment only. And friends, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel, YouTube channel. Thank you very much.